And you've been listening to Simon Marsh on flute, clarinet and saxophone. Yeah. All the way from Wiltshire. You've been listening to Travis Finch from America. He's in the room. Matthew Redman from Yorkshire on the guitar. Emily O'Hara, who's created this whole event and without whom this would never have happened. It's her. On the 7-string guitar. And we're going to finish with a tune called Uma Zero, which is about a
purpose. And you've been listening to Nick Deeball on the Pandero.
We're going to finish with one of Pishinghini's greatest tunes. This is the man whose birthday it is. This is International Choro Day. It's his birthday. And this is one of his most famous tunes. Yeah. It's called Uma Zero, which means 1-0. And it's about when the Brazilian football team once won 1-0 against Uruguay in an important match in 1919. We're going back a bit, folks. But anyway, they're still going on about it. Anyway. Thank you. Thank you very much.